Two, sir.
Answer is laid on the table. Mani Sadashya.
Fishermen are the most neglected, marginalized community in the whole of India, sir. And I say this particularly coming from a coastal constituency. We have a situation where foreign vessels are coming into our exclusive economic zone. They are fishing with impunity. They are taking away the fish resources of our country. And our fishermen are the ones being punished by our government's rules, where you find that if they fish within the zone within 200 nautical miles, they're charged 2 lakhs if they're caught, for example, during fishing during the monsoon season. If they have juvenile fish in their catch, they're punished further. The government says the same fines are levied on foreign operators, but there is no evidence of their ever having fined a foreign operator, even though we know there are so many foreign ships in these waters. So the problem is that there is a real challenge in the way in which the government executes its policies, and the neglect of the fishing community is a serious issue affecting all coastal states. In the manifesto of the BJP, and I have to say with all honesty, for 2 successive elections, my opponent campaigned on the idea of creating a Ministry of Fisheries. This government has not done that. They have created a Department of Fisheries. There is no one at the ministerial level with any responsibility for fishing, sir. And this is why these injustices are allowed to continue. At the very least, can the government think of creating a fisheries commission that would meet the demands and mitigate the concerns of our long-suffering fisher folk? Thank you.